everyone, Kaori Takee for Red Carpet Report in Burbank for the 43rd Annual Saturn Awards. Hi.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, what's your name?
Kaori.
Kaori.
How rude of me not to introduce myself.
No, it's okay.
Nice to meet you, Kat.
Very nice to meet you, Kaori.
So what do you enjoy more, acting or Assassin's Creed-ing?
Well, they're both acting. I mean,
yeah, that's true.
I mean, unless you're asking playing Assassin's Creed. I love playing as well, but I enjoy both being in the Assassin's Creed and playing it. I'm a big gamer myself.
I love that.
I love playing any kind of RPG. My favorite game in the world is The Last of Us. So
do you like the Uncharted 2?
Oh, yeah. Uncharted is great. Skyrim.
You're speaking my language.
Yeah. No, I love the RPG, man. Fallout.
Yeah.
Those are all my games. Mass Effects. I can't wait.
What console?
I just did an audition for Destiny 2.
You did?
Yeah. So I'm hoping. Fingers crossed.
Can you tell us anything about what you auditioned for?
I probably could, but I'm not gonna.
fair enough. Do you have any dream roles that you haven't got yet, and what it be?
I mean, honestly, I'm playing a dream role right now with The Expanse, like the role of Alex Kamal. I play a Mars-born fighter pilot of East Indian descent with a Texas accent, who's like the best fighter pilot in the system, and he's a wisecracker. It's kind of like an East Indian Han Solo. So it's like any sci-fi geek like me, that would be a dream role. If I had my pick, I would love to do like a Marvel movie or a superhero movie. Do some kind of like hero or a villain in one of those. I'd love.
Pretty much already a superhero in some sense.
Pretty much, yeah. I mean, Altair in Assassin's Creed is pretty much a superhero.
Yeah. And, so you're telling me you're a huge gamer, which I love. Which console do you use?
I'll tell you. I use both, but I upgraded when the time was to upgrade. I upgraded to the PS. PS3, PS4, because I wasn't really happy with the whole Xbox finagle with the online stuff and the kind of like invading the people's privacy. I didn't like that. And then they went and backtracked and they fixed it all, but it kind of struck me the wrong way.
I think you made the right choice.
You did. I'm a fan of the PS4. It's good.
So what games are you looking forward to that are coming out soon?
Last of Us 2?
We're not getting enough of it.
I just played Assassin's Creed Origins at E3. They invited me to sample the goods, and it actually plays really well. It looks gorgeous. It's kind of like a blend between Assassin's Creed Revelations and Black Flag. It has like the gameplay of Black Flag, but the look of Revelation. It's really good.
And I guess a final question.
Yeah.
What do you think of the Assassin's Creed movie compared to the video game?
I think that there was a lot of room in the movie to expand a little bit more. I think we could have added a little bit more for the gamers without losing any of our audience. Ubisoft is attached to it, so I guess they must have been happy with it. But I thought we could have. I did love the Animus. That I will say. I mean, the way they handled the Animus, I thought was very, very exciting. So that I love. And Fassbender's amazing. I met him, actually. I met him on the red carpet for the Oscars.
You fanboy a little?
I totally did. And then I told him who I was and that I played Altair. And he went, oh, my. He goes, he says, we're going to have to do a movie, mate. And I'm like, I'm going to hold you to that, brother.
I want to see that happen. Thank you so much.
That would be the best. That would be my dream role.
There you go.
To play Altair, even in a cameo in the new Assassin's Creed movie, boom.
You heard it here.
My dreams come true, Mr. Fassbender.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Have fun tonight. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to press that thumbs up button and click subscribe. And in the comments below, let me know, what do you geek out to?